Every time I help him move his amp or help him carry his
Gary Kraft.
Have you ever seen the car?
He was in the vicinity. There you are, Gary.
Tommy Chong. He's in his drug addiction. And they hypnotize him to see if he can figure out exactly what he should do with his life. And he wakes up and he goes, I'm a roadie. Every time
I'm at the stand.
Yeah, I'm a man.
Thank you. just swell. One, money. This is not an option, babe. My favorite place. Chill. Thank you. Yeah, but this is our song.
Haley. Well, you never show your feelings. Well, you're not the only one. Hey, baby, what can the solution be? Well, you never seem to listen. No, you need to turn around and notice me. You need to turn around and notice me.
Josh's dad, Jim, sitting up there. Where, Jim, where you at? There he is, right there.
If I'm my father, I wouldn't be
making
here right
his dad
now.
Proud,
so.
Anyway.
Let's have a round of applause for my father. That's a lot.
So anyhow, they're going to do a couple more here for you. I think everybody's enjoying it.
Okay, right now, since y'all like Cliff, we're going to let Cliff do a little lead solo here. It's one he composed. It's called Carpe Diem, which is Latin for seize the day.
Thank you. coming to get them.
Judgment based on all available information. Tonight on Sightings, vampires, are they real or the stuff that nightmares are made of?
The best thing about being a vampire is the taste of the blood.
Our researchers hunt for evidence in human skeletal remains and prove that vampires still exist. Then, they were ordinary people until they had frightening visions of real-life murders.
It was as if someone had put a picture...
Thank you.
We're based out of the Central Christian Church in town. And that last song is called Live Like Me. It's addressing the mindset that people think that once you become a Christian, your life's going to be over. All you get to do is sit around in church and be bored the rest of your life, looking like you've been sucking tower persimmons all day. Which isn't true, because once you become a Christian, your life is completely turned around. And I mean, God gives you life more abundantly. And it's completely... Can't hear me? Okay. Anyway, next song we're going to do for you is called Throw Away the Mold. It's talking about how everybody thinks you play this kind of music, you have to be like scum of the earth, go out and commit crimes every single weekend, which isn't true. You can still play good music and be a decent person at the same time.
We'll be right back.
the Paley lead guitar. David English on drums. I'm Jonathan English, I'm the guy that's been singing. Okay. Doesn't know our songs yet. Okay. This is going to be our last song here. It's, in this society, everybody's looking for different answers for everything. You know, we got an answer, and Jesus is his name.
Josh Hampton on vocals. I'll let Josh introduce everybody else. Make him feel welcome. Ash.
Hi, everybody.
Hello.
And I'm not on vocals. I do backup, and this is Clay.
I'm Clay. This is Josh Hampton on lead guitar.
Back here is David English on drums.
And Marcus Dutra on the bass guitar.
Who we're all very proud of.
He can't speak English.
Not very well.